Hello YouTubers. Today we're gonna show you 5 websites to learn coding for completely free. These are not some limited period trials. All these websites teach coding for free. Get ready to be motivated. Number 5. Coursera. Coursera.org is an online learning platform founded by Stanford professors Andrew Ng and Daphne Kohler that offers courses, specializations, and degrees. Coursera has a lot of courses for free. It has some amazing courses from the best organizations including MIT, Microsoft, Stanford University, Michigan University, and so on. They claim to provide universal access to the world's best education, partnering with top universities and organizations to offer courses online. There are over 1,150 plus Coursera courses that are still completely free. Generally speaking, Coursera courses are free to audit, but if you want to access graded assignments or earn a course certificate, you will need to pay. Still, you can watch the lessons for free, which is good enough to be a self-taught programmer. Moving to the next item in the list, number 4. Udemy. Udemy.com is also an online course-based learning platform. Udemy is excellent for learning programming as it offers a wide variety of courses in different fields of computing. It also offers great courses in professional topics including artificial intelligence. Udemy has a boatload of free online courses for beginner, intermediate, and advanced learners. All courses are offered from Udemy in more than 90 languages. Each course is on demand and includes lifetime access with no expirations. They offer certificates of completion for both paid and free course. You can easily search for free courses by applying the free filter in your search query. It almost looks like Coursera, but it is better as the free courses here include all the quizzes, assignments and lessons. It's not very easy to see or filter all the free courses at once, but scrolling through the search results should be well worth the effort. As of 2018, there are more than 100,000 courses on the website. Number 3. Free Code Camp. FreeCodeCamp.org is a non-profit organization that consists of an interactive learning web platform, an online community forum, chat rooms, medium publications and local organizations that intend to make learning web development accessible to anyone. Sounds boring, doesn't it? Well, it is not. Beginning with tutorials that introduce students to HTML, CSS and JavaScript, students progress to project assignments that they must complete either alone or in pairs. In fact, HTML, CSS and JavaScript are used to introduce kids to programming in many coding classes. Therefore, if you are a beginner, Free Code Camp is the right place to learn. The best thing is that, upon completion of all project tasks, students are partnered with other non-profits to build web applications, giving the students practical development experience. They also provide certificates. There are 6 Free Code Camp certificates if you are interested. If you are a teacher, is Free Code Camp an appropriate resource for your class? Yes. Many high school, college, and adult ed programs incorporate Free Code Camp into their coursework. They're open source, so no license or special permission from them is necessary. They're even building special tools for teachers. Can Free Code Camp help you get a job as a software developer? Yes. Every year, thousands of people who join the Free Code Camp community get their first software developer job. If you are curious, you can browse their alumni network on LinkedIn. Link in the description below. Every aspect of Free Code Camp is 100% free. Oh, and by the way, you can use CodePen Online Editor to make projects in Free Code Camp. The next is, number 2. YouTube. Now probably you are watching this video on YouTube. So, you know how to use it, but do you know some pretty good coding channels on YouTube? Probably not much. There are thousands of others on YouTube which teach coding, at least try to. But very few are of excellent quality. We will quickly show you some of them. Derek Banas. Banas is the creator of the hugely popular Learn JavaScript in 30 Minutes playlist. As the title of that playlist implies, Banas specializes in compact lessons for fast learning. Among the content, you will find videos like Learn the Ruby Programming Language in One Video. This is one of his videos that aims to teach as much as possible in as short a time as possible. He goes through a wide range of programming topics with content that includes thorough guides on PHP, along with Java and MySQL. In addition, there are resources on developing software for Android. Banas has uploaded over 719 videos and has more than 300,000 subscribers. Sentdex. Taught by Harrison Kinsley, this channel focuses on Python programming. This channel has some interesting tutorials in Python. This channel also teaches data science in Python. Sentdex also has lessons in robotics using Python. If you want to get a job in Python's field, this channel is the best. Sentdex has over 1,116 videos and 602,981 subscribers. Boston. On the New Boston, you will find more than 4,200 videos that are followed by over a million subscribers. The New Boston is arguably the single best resource for anyone who wants to become a software developer. The tutorials cover a range of different programming topics, including developing for Android and design. Bucky Roberts teaches the lessons using a teaching style best described as simple and entertaining. His coding tutorials are easy enough for almost anyone of any age to grasp. The New Boston is perfect for younger learners. Programming knowledge. Here you will find a variety of videos aimed at new programmers. The tutorials here range from an Android tutorial for beginners to Java, Python, and C++ tutorials. Among the resources is a C programming tutorial that is considering the most comprehensive course in that language that you will find anywhere. The channel, along with Programming Knowledge blog, are owned by Yogesh Patel. The sheer number of videos, over 1,000, that are geared towards beginners makes this one of the first channels that anyone who wants to get into coding should bookmark. Programming Knowledge has over 150,000 subscribers. CS Dojo. CS Dojo teaches web development, data science, Python programming and much more. It also gives some very helpful tips and tricks for beginners. CS Dojo has 75 videos and over 807,266 subscribers. Now for the best. Number 1. Khan Academy. KhanAcademy.org is an educational website run by the non-profit organization called Khan Academy. It mostly includes very informative and helpful videos. It makes you practice using the quizzes, challenges, projects and interactive coding walkthroughs, especially in computer programming courses. Everything is available on the website for 100% free. You can learn web development, SQL, programming, game development using JavaScript and much more. After learning a topic, it gives some questions as quizzes, challenges and special projects. If you are having trouble understanding, you can ask other students for help. All computer programming content is prepared and managed by Pamela Fox. You can also learn computer science. Computing on Khan Academy also includes animation, which is provided by collaboration between Khan Academy and Pixar Animation Studios. Khan Academy is best for kids and other learners. All resources are available to users of the website. The website and its content are provided mainly in English, but is also available in other languages including Spanish, Portuguese, Hebrew, Italian, Russian, Chinese, Turkish, French, Bengali, Hindi, Georgian and German. You can also learn other subjects like mathematics, science, and history. Khan Academy is best for teachers. The organization aims to provide world-class education to anyone, anywhere. Thanks for watching this video and being with us. Subscribe to see more videos.